honestly say I've known a time when I've been slim, smaller, thin, whatever you want to class it as, really. And then it really went wrong. I injured my back. I was unable to move off the bed, and I hit rock bottom in a big way. And that was my point. I thought, no, no more. I just mentally thought, I've got to get this weight off. I can't physically keep moving, and I want to keep moving, so I have to keep going. End of. I needed something to act and to happen very quickly. I couldn't wait for 1 pound to come off a week and get on the scales and somebody say to me, you've only lost a pound this week. I didn't want an operation. That's not me. Joined Light of Life in October last year. The counsellor I had, she was amazing and still is, invaluable really. But the group sessions, you have to keep going all the time, not to let that slip. When you're overweight, you just think it's you, and you just think it's you who eats food and the pounds pile on. But actually, when you go to these meetings and you're in a particular group, all of you are having the same problems, whether it's you eat too much, or eat the wrong things, or snack all day, or you emotionally eat, or, you know, you're all there for the same problem. And it was quite nice hearing that you weren't on your own. I lost the amount of weight that I wanted to lose by February, and since February I've been maintaining my weight. When I walk with my husband, I'm not saying to him, you walk too fast now. It's him saying, my God, yeah, this is a change. Kids, I do a hell of a lot more with them. They've said to me, they can't put it into words, the change that has happened. My back problem is basically gone. But my health itself is pretty A1, really. You can't compare it to how it was. It's no way. If you're thinking of doing Light of Life, then just give it a go. Have a go at Light of Life.